Aloha, guys. Can you guess what this is? This is actually a piece of baleen from a gray whale. Baleen is actually bristly plates that some whales have instead of teeth. The baleen is on the top jaw and is for filtering their food out of the water. This hair-like portion is on the inside of the whale's mouth, while on the other side, these plates are what we see on the outside. It is made up of the same material of our hair and nails.